talk about a tap dancing Wolverine. I would describe Hugh Jackman's personal brand as debonair, physical, jubilant or joyful, passionate, and accessible. The most fascinating thing probably about Hugh Jackman's personal brand is how it has evolved to occupy these two very separate identities. So on the one hand, you have Hugh Jackman as Wolverine, which was his breakout role. And if you didn't know this, fun fact, until 2022, he was in the Guinness Book of World Records for being the longest running Marvel character, which is kind of cool. I think the longest career as a live action Marvel character. Get that right. So him as Wolverine is something that's recognizable, right? We know his workout routines and we know he goes all in and ham on these, you know, excessive stunts, and he gets really physically fit and he's very passionate about it. Cool, 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 right? He has definitely created an identity for himself as a man's man, as extremely physical, as strong and superhero-like. But he has another side to him. And this is pretty cool because the guy was born in the late 60s in Australia. You probably know he's an Australian actor. And this wasn't a time when a lot of people in Hollywood who gained leading roles were doing a lot of gender bending, right? Doing a lot of things that were kind of outside of the very specific heterosexual paradigms. But Hugh Jackman, even from very early on in his career, did a lot in the theater. You probably know that he hosted the Tony Awards at one point. He did The Greatest Showman. He's a fantastic singer and dancer. And he's actually recommended to people who want to get in shape, people who want to like get into Wolverine-like shape, that one of the things that really physical artists, athletes, actors should do is take dance. Having been kind of in these, having one foot in these two worlds for so long, I think he's developed something that is really rich when it comes to his personal brand, because he isn't just one thing. Until recently, he was also a really strong family man, and I'm sure he still is. He divorced his wife of 27 years, which was a little bit surprising to everybody, but still seems very engaged with his children, and it's clear that family is a big priority in his life. I think the big takeaway from this kind of brand is that you don't have to just be one thing. You don't have to just pick a lane. A lot of people who are establishing a personal brand really want to be recognizable, and the easiest and fastest way to be recognizable is to be known for one thing. TikTok here is a really good example of that, right? If you can do one thing really well, you can go viral. You can gain a lot of followers because it's recognizable, it's familiar, and in the fast-paced world of scrolling, people want to see something that they recognize, and they want to see something that has that comforting familiarity. Hugh Jackman has chosen to be misunderstood a lot of times. He has chosen to be more than one thing, right? He is both a strong superhero and a sensitive stage actor and dancer. And I think that's a really beautiful thing. It's a really beautiful testament to his willingness to work through some things in the public eye that ultimately allow him to settle into who he is and be comfortable there. So good lesson to everybody. We are all many things, and like Hugh Jackman, you can occupy multiple identities in order to be the person that you're meant to be. Very cool personal brand.